Hey there, hi there, ho there, Andrew here with some info and insights into Halloween Horror Nights number 27's house, Saw, the Games of Jigsaw. And Saw has not been part of Halloween Horror Nights since Halloween Horror Nights number 19, which was in 2009, when Saw 6 came out. And the last movie that was in the Saw series was Saw 3D, which was in 2010, until now. This year, Jigsaw, the famed killer of the series Saw, who died in the third movie, is back again in the theaters and also in Halloween Horror Nights. Now, for those that want to know my take of the Jigsaw movie, you can look at my trailer reaction video. I'm not putting a link to it in the description or up above because I got demonetized on it. And I wasn't very fond of the trailer, so that might be one of the reasons why I got demonetized. But for my uncensored thoughts, all you have to do is just look at this picture puzzle to find out how I truly feel about the situation. So let's get into what you can expect in this brand new house called Saw, the Games of Jigsaw, which I have to say I am personally looking forward to. I've always appreciated seeing Jigsaw's traps in person, so to speak, you know, as the props. I think it's just very cool to see it, witness it firsthand rather than just seeing it on the screen. And just like any of the other houses of Saw in the past, you're going to be able to witness some of the people on the bad side of these contraptions. And in the immortal words of Jigsaw himself, "Oh yes, there will be blood." I don't know if that sounded like him or not, but more expectations that you got here. In the upcoming movie, Jigsaw has evolved, so to speak, so the game has changed. Excuse me while I scratch my nose. I'm not editing that out. So that means that Universal has to change their game as well. Since Jigsaw has upped his game, Creative has to up their game. And how do they do that? Well, the house story is this. The house is one large trap. And I think that is a very cool idea, personally. Expect to be funneled in just like you would in any other house, except you are going to have some claustrophobic feelings, and you are going to witness some of the most visceral games that Jigsaw has ever played. And what does that mean? Well, you're going to see things from houses past and the movies past, but you are going to witness some absolutely never-before-seen stuff as well. In fact, you are going to witness a live preview of a trap that was designed strictly for the new movie, Jigsaw. And that is a very cool thing because, if you think about it, the movie Jigsaw doesn't come out until October 27th. So that means practically anyone that goes to Halloween Horror Nights and goes through this house, the Games of Jigsaw, you're going to see the trap before the rest of the world. Spoilers. Yes, spoilers. Not for me to you, but for you to anybody else that's out there. So, we all know that Jigsaw has said that the game has changed, but my question is, after experiencing this house, will you? Oh, that's a good tagline. Why didn't they come up with that? So, any particular trap that you are actually looking for into this house? I know I love the classic reverse bear trap myself. And if you enjoy this video, tap the like button. And if you enjoy the Saw series, tap the like button. If you like Jigsaw, tap the like button. If you like Billy the Puppet, tap the like button. Just tap the like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And of course, you can be part of the notification squad. All you got to do is press the little bell icon and you will get notified the moment that I upload. And I will see you in the next video.